At least one in four of the voters in Vauxhall is black. Some experts put the figure even higher. The area includes part of Brixton, and some community leaders, including churchmen, are backing a campaign for a black MP. This should be a safe Labour seat, and it's Labour who are coming under pressure. The selection committee meeting here at the headquarters of the Greater London Labour Party face a difficult decision. They know that a by-election candidate comes under particular pressures. They remember what happened to Deirdre Wood in Greenwich, where she lost what was a safe Labour seat. 16 would-be candidates have been filing in to face the selection committee. Among them, two former MPs, Alf Dubs and Nick Rainsford. The chairwoman of the London Labour Party, Glenys Thornton, and two former parliamentary candidates, Kate Hoey and Russell Proffitt. He's one of five black candidates hoping to make the shortlist, and the only one with experience of fighting a parliamentary campaign. Do you think it matters whether the MP is black or white?
Well, I really do. I think it should be white.
It shouldn't make any difference, but I think it would.
You know what
I think it would. I prefer black.
Anyone who does, either black or MP or white MP, it's all right.
I don't think it makes any difference here. Because I always think we've had pretty good MPs in this area anyway. They're very feeling and very caring MPs.
Conservatives here picked their candidate on Friday. The Democrats have already selected Mike Toffrey, a former GLC councillor for the area. It's not yet clear whether the ailing SDP will put up a candidate against him. Labour had a 9,000 majority here in 1987. The solid blocks of council flats around the Oval and the terraced streets in the south of the constituency should yield solid Labour votes. But the yuppies have been moving in, and in a by-election, nothing can be taken for granted. What Labour can least afford is a bitter and damaging selection battle, but all the signs tonight are that that's just what they'll get. Barbara Long in Vauxhall, Thames News.